I got 73. Where's mic settings? You're not gonna use the mic, we know that. But you did put LOL, so I'm not sure what you mean. You might be joking because we're not hearing junk cash, I'm guessing. But mic settings, I don't know. I think it's just, I know when you join in, it tells you like what button to press, but I mean, it's just like the CB radio and stuff. I don't know. Haven't figured out what the controls yet in this game, which is weird. All right, what should we do? That was kind of a fun trip towards the end there. I'm definitely gonna see if I can, even though I gotta get back to the craft as well. But definitely gotta try and get the steering wheel going. Heavy cargo. Deliver some furniture. Cause yeah, I'm not sure yet, you know, if you have some of these hazardous classes yet. I want to make sure I can choose something that you can do. So maybe this one. Furniture, 10,000. How do you read more about it? Standard delivery. Standard. I guess there is nothing else. What's all this crap? Because it's filters, huh? Boom, boom, ding, boom, boom, ding, 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 ding. All right. Hopefully you can do this one. I hope. Alright, so we have until Saturday at 3:49. So we got some 24 hours in a way. Next rest stop in 13 hours remains. Plays in. Leaving collision area. Can't see out of this right side. Do this. Couldn't see my sweat, that's my gauges. I think I have enough gas. What happened to Bloody? Bloody stall? It's raining for you. Nice and sunny for me. gotta get over. I think. I can get over after the light, I guess. Sick. It's doing that loading like crap thing, like the stuttering. I don't know why it does that occasionally, like every so often. My lights on.
You got radar thingies? There's bloody! What's with the camera? Like, if you go there, is it like a scenic, like, what's the point of going to the camera thingy? We gotta note that. Bullshit! He hit me! Do I have to go to this way station, or is that the other side? Other side. Do you see I'm driving? What is in here, but you're not? Go figures. Never wrong. See, buddy's on. Look at my GPS. Buddy's here. Where are you? Nowhere. And we're on the beach. Yeah, Upper Cali. Because still making quick jobs, doing those quick jobs. I almost can buy a truck. And then you need to let me know where you made your home base. I'm assuming Junk, Arizona. What's that? What's the green place? Green or something. There should be Texas. I gotta get the Texas DLC, if there is one. True. Texts. Where are you at? Not online. I'm getting sick of this truck in front of me. It's probably junk cash. Hop in! Woody was able to join my server. Oh, that's right, you can't. Because you're never online. Driving as far away as that from there as possible. I hope I'm gonna have enough gas. It lagged. It's it froze. they didn't need that. They didn't need that sign. It's all good. It's all good. Keyboard sucks. Yep, the lights do suck. 2 second lights and stuff. It's gonna be that same trash again. I gotta get in here, so gonna have to do that this way. I should have took a right and then yeah. wrong button. Oh, I should have stayed in there to watch Bloody. Buy your truck. Your truck is trash. That one person that hit me, that was bullshit. K3. You probably can't even buy a trailer. If you need to buy one, I don't know. Some cheaper trucks. I don't have to get 90 now. I could buy one of those. What? What truck did you buy? You can only buy used trucks. Huh? On Junk Cash, which truck did you buy? I bet you bought crap. Here's a truck. Look at that beast. 450 horsepower. Beast. Tons of torque. That's a beast of a truck right there. The International. Not a bad price either. I did, well, here's where I'm at right now. That's what I have. So, I didn't see any high value ones yet, but this is up right where we stand. I'm just trying to figure out, like, if I should buy that truck. It's kind of cheap. It's only 25. I mean, the parts wear is not too bad. I like it. But can you still do, if you buy a truck, can you still do like quick jobs, I'm assuming? Or no? Yeah, what? You can still do quick jobs? Ah, okay. So you can. Ah, cool. Well, then I'm buying this truck because it's cheap. I mean, yeah, it's in poor condition. I don't know what it's talking about, that why it's only 2 stars, though. I mean, it's completely drivable. I need Texas. Need some Texas. There must be a Texas DLC. I bet there is. Sweet. I think there is a Texas DLC. I'm getting Texas DLC is what I'm gonna get. We're going to Texas. But for right now, I guess Junk Cash is in... I would rather prefer to be like maybe somewhere like up here somewhere. Not Junk Vegas. Junk Cash and Junk Vegas, you know? But I guess... At least it's in the middle. Alright. Well, either way. I guess deliver it to Vegas. The garage in Vegas. And then pick the target slot. Ma'am? Go to Transpay already. Okay, cool. Not a bad deal. Not a bad deal. Well, I don't have the Texas, but... Oh, I see what you mean. If you bought the Texas DLC, but you didn't buy the New Mexico DLC. I don't know, maybe you have to. I don't know. Well, remember, as you're driving around, there's those things. They probably make it one road that you can completely just go through or something, but who knows. True. And what are the DLCs? Hold on. I don't know what it's gonna show. Feature. Wait. Feature unlocked. Keep track of your garages, hire new drivers, and otherwise manage your company from here. Profit for the last 7 days, average daily. Okay, status. Yeah, it's gonna need some fixed. This dude. Total restore. Well, I don't want a total. How much is it gonna cost to do a total restore? Okay, you gotta actually drive something. Daily profit. Sweet. Driver manager. Truck manager. Okay, what is to the about, where's the DLC? Junk DLC. Quick travel. Freight manager. Convoy. Where did I see the options online? Browse. Okay, I guess you're not gonna see it from in here, so I guess I'm gonna have to do it this way. Just open up this, and we do. DLC. Okay. And then we can
upcoming content. So it looks like they literally are like getting like what, all United States, Texas. 1259 for Texas? 1259? Look at that. Look at that. Loose Texas. Chunk Vegas. Marion Trucks and JCB equipment. Sports paint jobs, Nebraska. Steampunk. Ooh, 1990. That's the one I just got, and it was free. All right. So now, let's, I guess do a quick job, huh? Because I'm going to mess with this truck, fixing this truck later. I probably have enough time to do like one more. So we'll do quick job. What should we do, bloody? What should we do? I mean, you didn't already choose one, right? No. Where's Junk Cash at? Yep, not here. Never online. Did you get the high value cargo? Level one, yeah. Beach. What do you think, buddy? Huh? What do you think? This one? All terrain cream.
That's kind of a... Let's try this one. The Harvester. Well, maybe not. My hands are starting to get a little ow. And that's kind of a lot of... Let's do that one. The hell is this shit?
I don't want to go on the car.
Oh, W Jump baby.
Thank you for the food. J1B. Something like that. 23. What's up? Where's Bloody at? Oh, you're be- okay, you were, like, in me. There's no turn on red. Oh. Helps if I put a downshift. Do. Definitely want to get my steering wheel set up. Hey, this isn't the new truck. That's not the new truck. And yeah, also, that's awesome to hear, gentlemen. Doing good. I'm doing alright myself, too. Keep forgetting the downshift. I have time for this last run. I didn't have time to go fix my truck and all that stuff. I can turn on this, right? Maybe not. I don't know how this game works with it turns on red. Use the number pad? Number pad for what? What are you talking about? Use the number pad. What are you talking about? My numpad doesn't. You mean push any number key? Yeah. I'm not gonna have the number key when I get my steering wheel set up, though. Went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. Shit. Couldn't tell what the... What are you talking about? Number pad 5. That is 5. That's 5. That's not looking forward. 4 makes me look forward. This is what you mean. Oh, you're gonna make me crash into something. That was stupid. What are you talking about? That was dumb. Buddy, I went the wrong way. Blame Junk Cash. Is that broken? You can move, people. This is all your fault, Junk Cash. I could have been on the highway, not going this weird way, all because you made me miss my turn. Yeah, numlock was on, now it's off. But see, 5 makes me look forward. So does 1 on my keyboard. 1 does the same thing. I don't get what you're talking about. Is this what you were talking about, of looking forward? I knew that. I don't know what you were talking about. Yeah, this way. Oh, junk cash made me miss my turn. One lane road ahead. Stop here on the red. They're heading. I don't know. San Diego. Oop. I think. Of course, taking a little bit of a detour. Thanks to junk cash, making me miss my turn. Yeah, right now, playing with keyboard and mouse, unfortunately, because I don't have my controller set up, or steering wheel set up at the moment. I think we got an accident here. Because it's raining! Duh! Can't you see it's raining? Probably not with your junk Pixel phone. You probably can't see. Or it's your junk internet, you know. Your 120 something, 140p quality. Took that a little fast. Stop raining. This is where it would definitely be in handy to use the steering wheel. So we're just taking the scenic route instead. I mean, you know. It is. Bloody trailing behind. Well, not trailing, but behind, I mean, or something, whatever. I think that was a cop that just passed me, right? Was that? I wonder how I could fix that loading optimization. That's the engine brake. I need to figure out what button that is. Alright, we gotta go around here. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. I don't think I was supposed to go this way. Shh. It said passengers. Cars. Oops. Because you made me go the wrong way. You distracted me. You distracted me. You know, all about this numpad crap and whatever and... I'm on the highway. No, I'm back on the highway. clean, slow vehicles only. I'm not slow. Jesus, people! How you doing back there, buddy? Heads up, a car accident. Hit me! You hit me! This is loading! We need to go San Diego. We're going to San Diego. Is there a mod for fixing the loading optimization? Optimization? PC's fun. PC's fun.
Oh, aye, aye, Captain. You got it.
And if they want to drink Merlot, we're drinking Merlot.
No, if anybody orders Merlot, I'm leaving. I am not drinking any fucking Merlot.
Okay, okay. Relax, Miles. Jesus, no Merlot. Did you bring your Xanax?
Making some good time here.
All right.
It's getting late. Out of loading. Fix it.
Using manners.
Oh yeah. Please come out of my butt. Please.
Goddamn cougar in the car!
No, there's a cougar in the car. I put it in there. You gotta learn to drive with the fear. And there ain't nothing.
Is it the traffic density? Which part is it loading? Maybe I just got turned like the view distance down. I don't know. I mean, appears not the issue. There it goes again. I mean, sometimes it does it, sometimes it doesn't. It lasts for a while, and then it gets kind of bad. I don't know. Guess I was just driving too fast. Whoop, there it goes again. No. They gotta fix the game. Well, or... I don't know. Whoa! I don't think it connects with you. It's like running off of my computer, so you should be seeing like what I'm seeing, but... Come on, don't do it to me on a turn. Boy, did it get really bad. Wherever the hell we're at. Is it like because I've never been here before? Oh, shit. This is Bloody's favorite traffic lights. Where do you want me to park it? Shit, wrong button! Oh, still got 14 hours. Is it telling him he has to go somewhere else? Look at those hacks. Oh, that is where he had to go. Huh. Hey, good job, buddy. Wait. Probably, I think I'm going to do another hazardous cargo. Was clean. Yeah, did you see that? That car accident was bad. And then people just started, everybody was just going crazy. Yeah, I don't think I got any violations there, though. That was insane. Yeah, I got cut off. Yeah, I went all the way to the left. And all of a sudden, somebody came flying by me or something. And then, I just see cars spinning in my back. And and I couldn't even tell you, give you the quick heads up, because you were already, caught up. And you're already there. That was insane. All right, cool. Definitely gonna try and get the steering wheel set up for next time. It says local regulation, city 30, local roads. 70. Is the yellow everywhere where I've been, I'm guessing? Money? What are you talking? And this last trip I was going pretty fast on that last one, because I said I gotta get going. So yeah, I definitely was taking some risks. I'm not getting a speeding ticket. Do you remember on that other trip of ours where there was that camera? What was the camera? Was that just a spot? You could stop at just a scenic route just to get unlocks, whatever. Not unlocked, but just whatever. Kind of exploration bonus or something. I don't know. Change downloads and teams. Forgot about that part too. Yeah, that probably do stuff too. Yeah, scenic. So I wonder if they're... I would assume American Truck Simulator that they're gonna...
Junk.
Every, state. Huh. And you're late. I gotta get going. You're late. All right. Fine. We could do one really quick one, maybe.
Oh, it doesn't matter. You're never on line over.
All right. One very quick one. That's not what I wanted. All right, forget it. I don't think, or Junk Cash, can you take that one? I don't think you can. I didn't mean to double click on it. What did I even do? I don't think you can, I don't think you can.
I don't know what you're talking about, over.
Don't take this one yet. I might cancel it. Or, Junk Cash, are you able to take the same job? I don't think you can, though. I don't think you have the unlock for diamond, whatever. Where is it? I don't think you have the high value cargo, rank one. Right? Hello? Oh well, I gotta get going.
I don't know.
What do you mean?
No, I don't have high value, no.
Okay. Didn't mean to double click on that. How much is it gonna be? The 12,000? I'm not canceling it. Not canceling it.
You're always doing a
wrong over. I hate this. You know, you double click on crap and then it selects. Stupid. Oh well. I gotta get going. Nah, because Junk Cash, unless Junk Cash can get a job that's nearby. I mean, if he can go to, like, somehow, like,
yeah, I get Red,
Redding and Eureka.
I just don't know where like...
Right here. Top of, California. So going from Redding to, like...
Send me a link, over.
A link. I just look for something that goes to Reading. From, Eureka, Reading to Eureka, or something like that. Or not Reading, somewhere up here. I don't know what this place is. We're going to Eureka. Find something that goes to Eureka from Reading. Or Hilt or something. Is there anything? You can do a search. I get away from the jobs. Ugh. I should have just left. I gotta get to bed.
Yeah, I can't go over there because I haven't explored the area.
What? I can't even hear what he's saying.
Over. Yeah, you need to fix your shit, over.
You need to stop talking into a toilet.
Working?
Bloody! It's Bloody!
That should be better, over. I put the other mic on.
That is a lot better. I was starting to think for a second.
Beast mode, like normal, over.
Nah. I was starting to think for a second it really was the game. Well, the game has some kind of weird reverb already, and then you're talking into a toilet. Uh-huh. All right, so you can't get anything to go to. You don't have anything that just goes to Eureka? It sounded like it was okay. Even though it was like for a millisecond.
I mean, I can go there.
Oh, so that's how this works, is you can't pick up jobs up here until you explore up there? Or maybe you need the California DLC.
Oh, I can go to Cali.
Man, unfortunately, it costs a lot of money to cancel this contract, so. Oh, well, I guess that's it. No. Doing all right. But I gotta get going. I gotta get to a meeting in the morning. All right. Quit. All right, I think that quit. Yep. I hope it, I don't know where it's going to pick up with the time. That's why I had to get out of there quick before wasting time just sitting in there. I can't believe it costs like $12,000, like the same amount that you would have made. I can't believe they make it charge that much. But yeah, I was keep getting confused, thinking like, you know, click, double click, like gives you more info or something, even though all the info is right there, but double click actually accepts. I wish it would prompt you. Like, this is one of those games where, you know, there's those games where, like, I hate when there's too much of something prompting. This is a game where I wish it would prompt. Oh, well. All right, well, thank you, buddy, for hanging out. I'm going to try and get this, my steering wheel unburied for next time. Even though I do got to hop back on the craft at some time. All right. Junk Cash was never online, as always. Go figures. And I don't know. What else we got? Anything else? Thank you again. Loosecraft. All right. Till next time. Take it easy. And hopefully I can get back on soon. No. Hopefully soon. Junk Cash. Can we trust him?
The almighty Bongolio.
Garbage day!
That's a lot of nuts!
That's a lot of nuts! That's a lot of nuts! That's a lot of nuts!
And it's a great way to stay in shape.